Hey guys, Brennan here with Brennan's Tech Byte. Today, Apple released iOS 7 Beta 2, so I just want to quickly go over some of the new major features of iOS 7 Beta 2. So if we swipe over to this page right here, Apple added the Voice Memos app back onto the iPhone, so now you can record lectures or whatever you would like. Next, Apple added a male and female voice for Siri, so if we go into Settings, General, and then touch Siri, we can change the voice between male and female. So this is what the female voice sounds like. Hi Siri.
Good afternoon, Brennan Spark.
And then this is what the male voice sounds like. Hello Siri.
Hello there, Brennan Spark.
Next, let's go to the weather application. In the weather application, Apple added a new button on the bottom right-hand corner. If you touch it, it will give you a list of all the temperatures of all your favorite weather locations. Next, let's just take a quick look at the Reminders application. This app has been completely redesigned. As you can see here, it has this new tabs or list view. Alright, so let's get out of Reminders and now let's move to Messages. If I open Messages, one thing that I can now do is if I swipe left, it will reveal the exact time these messages were sent. And also, if I'm doing a group chat, it will display an avatar of that person. The next feature can be seen in Apple's lock screen. Now, if I turn on the lock screen just like this, and then as you can see on the top, the music playback controls automatically show up. Now, those were some of the main new features in iOS 7. There were some other minor design changes and tweaks. Nothing too drastic, but that was about it. Be sure to check out the rest of my videos on iOS 7 right here. You can see some cool hidden features if you click on these videos. And I'll see you all next time. Take care.